The first patient fitted with an artificial heart made by French company Carmat has died just 75 days after the transplant. Carmat's bioprosthetic device is designed to replace the real heart for as long as 5 years, but the 76-year-old man died on Sunday after being fitted with the heart in December. He was suffering from terminal heart failure and said to only have a few weeks or even days to live. A Paris hospital where the operation took place said the cause of his death could not be known for sure at this stage. Three more patients in France with terminal heart failure are due to be fitted with the device. The clinical trial will be considered a success if patients survive with the implant for at least a month.